operation area, imposing radio silence. We'll radio you, but you are not permitted to make contact.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. Formation in the clouds. Spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. H2's in the clouds. Careful of ice formation in the clouds. Trigger, you're a third of the way to the rendezvous point. Good job, but stay focused.
Are we under attack? No change.
Trigger, you got two directions you can take up here. Just go with your gut. Don't worry, we're watching over you.
No problem. Situation normal. No change. RTV, going home.
You're making good progress, Trigger. You're currently halfway to your rendezvous point. Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's just gonna be you and your radar out there. Just know, you got a bunch of people pulling for you. And I'm one of them. You're 3/4 of the way. Been a long fight, but you're nearly home. Darling is still the president in my eyes. He ended the war, built the space elevator, and launched a spaceship from it. Despite his success, he remained a humble hero.
Situation report. Something's happening.
I'll do my best to save him. Give me a hand, Trigger. Rendezvous point dead ahead. Hang in there.
Situation normal. Not excited. Status report. How could anything slip through our anti-air radar net? Increasing alert.
Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator.
Missile.
We're securing Sea Goblin's
missile
landing zone.
Missile.
Missile inbound! Missile, missile inbound!
Missile.
Missile away.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
Target destroyed.
Trigger, sorry about the wait. Cavalry's here.
Gollum Squadron, Trigger jumped through the fire. Now it's our turn.
Understood.
Gargoyle Squadron, stay focused. You all know your job.
All aircraft, eliminate the enemy before they can respond. Sea Goblin will arrive shortly. Eliminate hostile anti-air before that.
Missile.
Mage 2, target down.
Missile.
Mage 2, missile. This is Sea Goblin. We arrived. Do we have a clear LZ?
Mission still in progress. Stand by. Mage 2, rescue team can't land until anti-air weapons are down. Destroy them.
Missile.
Half of the anti-air guns
missile
down. Half of the SAM sites are down. In gun range. Fox 2. All SAM sites down. There are still AA guns. Destroy them and secure the LZ. Destroyed. The landing zone is secure. Sea Goblin, you are clear to land.
Roger. Rendezvous point in sight. We're almost there.
Multiple bandits over Sela Tepura Harbor. Their container launched UAVs.
Sea Goblin here. Come up to me.
Rescue craft tagged on. Initiating.
Rescue craft on the ground is defenseless. Golem and Mage, destroy all hostiles.
It's been a long journey, but you're on the home stretch.
Gargoyle will stand by near the space elevator.
Sea Goblin, heading over to the Express's location now. Run for the container!
Missile, strike!
They have a lock on you, shake them!
Missile.
Ground target destroyed.
Missile.
H2, Fox 2.
Missile.
We're swarming. There's no way we can provide adequate cover.
Approaching the space elevator. Stop them.
Return
fire! Sierra 2, hold position! We're cut off! Taking fire! We're pinned down! Shoot back! Express identified! Behind the gantry crane! Mr. Harling, stay right there! Jacob, be hit! Incoming rocket!
Sea Goblin, all survivors, respond. Is Mr. Harling alive?
You need to hang in there.
They got the chopper and Sierra, too! That was not well barren!
Eliminate all enemy UAVs. Don't let up.
Shit! Rocket!
That's about half. Mop up the rest.
This is Colonel Johnson. Do you copy? Hello. I am with President Harling. Rescue unit down, along with the soldier who had this radio. Get Mr. Harling out of here.
Sir, we feel the same way. We'll figure something out.
Drop in.
We found an Orbital transport craft. Engines are on.
I heard you were in the Air Force, Colonel. Can you fly?
Better than Mr. Harling.
It'll do. Ground target destroyed.
First to me. We can't take all of them.
Attack missed.
All squadrons be advised. The call sign is Mother Goose 1. I've sent the information via the data link.
I'm out of missile.
Mother Goose 1? You can come up with?
UAV confirmed down. Three remaining. Target is down. One remaining. Splashed. All aircraft, former President Harling's transport is ready to take off. Mother Goose 1, take off.
All right. Mother Goose 1, take off. Charlie was right.
Let's wait till we're home safe. Mage Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support. 5 minutes remaining.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
The big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Golem, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Golem 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, forming up.
Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support. 5 minutes remaining.
Caution.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
The big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Golem, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Golem 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, forming up!
Trigger, enemy UAV down. Nice work. Keep it up.
Radar lock acquired. I'm spiked!
Fox 2!
Roger. Send UAVs at the transport. Orders are to fire warnings. Yes, sir. He's an old-timer. Has no clue how UAVs are used.
Mother Goose 1, UAV on your tail. Take evasive action.
I hear you. This isn't exactly a fighter.
Enemy UAV down. Great job, Trigger.
Understood. An Arsenal bird is on its way. Strategic AI chose liberty over justice. Course without change.
Roger here.
Gargoyle Squadron, stand by for my order. Who's on the lighthouse?
Yeah, I mean the harbor. They won't be able to get home.
That ship isn't one of ours.
Where's the signal?
Gargoyle, change radio frequency.
Hostiles one here. We're about to leave the airspace. Keep your fingers crossed.
Gargoyle, it's time.
Attention, Gargoyle Squadron. Babel.
Gargoyle 3 to Babel.
Babel, roger.
One is turning. What's going on? They're heading to the space elevator.
It's flying at a steady altitude.
Who's in control?
It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harlick's the only one on board. Mother Goose 1, respond! Mr. Harlick, please respond!
We can't protect our objective if it sticks around here. Now's not the time to freak out, fellas. We've still got a job to do, so let's do it. Keep your mind focused.
Mr. Harlick, we are not giving up on you. The UAVs are approaching Mother Goose 1.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take him down now, Mage Squadron. 1 minute remaining. Fox 2. UAV down. Mother Goose 1, turn 180 degrees and exit combat airspace. Mother Goose 1, Mr. Harlan, are you piloting that plane?
Arsenal Bird Liberty, passing waypoint 2.
The UAVs are continuing their attack.
They're obsessed with that transport.
UAVs launched from Arsenal Bird Liberty, headed toward the AO.
Mage, destroy those UAVs and keep Mother Goose 1 safe. Mage 2, clear out the bogies near Mother Goose 1. Protect.
Mage 2, Mage 2.
Oh my god, Mother Goose 1 has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mage 2 fired that.
It was Ocean. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire! I saw it!
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero!
Mage 1, was it Trigger? Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective. I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling. It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately. Trigger, you can't fly for a while. You understand?